Each game of the season, every single pilot who walks onto the field is aspiring for just one thing. Being right here, in this arena, tonight. This is Duncan Fisher, bringing you the Grand Championship. This is the match of the season, and tonight's match looks like it's going to be one that'll be talked about for years to come. We have old favorites, Srin Odessa and Samantha Coleman. We have new stars, Spectre and Nako Tayuma. We have watched them slug through everything that has stood in their way, and now they have one chance for glory. So now, here comes Solaris at its absolute best. Action time! For the year for these guys to strut their stuff. Looking out there is like a who's who of Solaris jocks. A few surprises, some veterans, and even a couple of new faces. And every one of them has been practicing all year for one night. For one night of MECH magic. This is what it's all about. It has been just security. Everyone I knew thought for sure Srin Odessa was going to take the prize tonight, and she didn't even make it this far. It has really opened up the game, and I have a team of experts shrugging and shaking their heads. No one knows who's going to take the prize tonight. Don't believe it! Samantha Coleman has been put down! Srin Odessa is no more! We have a new champion, and his name is Spectre! What an upset! He started as a rookie pilot in the biggest show in the Inner Sphere, and he walks away the champion of Solaris! You gotta think the line will be long to join his merc company! The city is going to be a madhouse tonight! Truly one of the greatest upsets of all time! The name Spectre may join the ranks of the giants of Solaris! People like Kai Allard Leo, Oliver Two-Horse, and Gray Norton. He has truly left his mark. A merc from out of nowhere has won the biggest match of the year. And you were here, Solaris fans. This is Duncan Fisher, live from Solaris. Join us back shortly when we interview Spectre himself.